right of expression, the right to vote, the right to be treated with dignity and respect.
This charter is like a contract.
Trudeau had the mind, the determination to bring about a change.
More importantly than having your rights, you have responsibilities with those.
It's a document created by human beings. It'll never be perfect. All people will never agree that it is what they want.
It's made Canada a place where diversity is truly a hallmark of who we are.